G'day peeps, how we doing? This one's called A Picture in the Park. Saw a picture the other day, black and white picture, depicting a happy neighbourhood, a multicultural neighbourhood, on the subcontinent a long time ago. Nice picture, but at the bottom of the picture, the kids were described as being Christian child, Hindu child, Muslim child, and I don't like the labelling of children that small, and they can't hope to understand what it means. Jessica Fye is a Presbyterian. James Fall is a Marxist. Emily Fye is an existentialist. So they say, so they say. Little Jessica looks sad. Maybe she thinks it's catching the danger's real. So they say. So they say. So they say. Jessica Fye. James Fall, Marxist. Emily Fye is an existentialist. So they say. So they say. So they say. Thank you. Have a good weekend, people.